If you have played Hypixel Skyblock for a while, you may have seen an item like this with no rarity. These include vanilla items, GUI items, and washed placeable heads. Many vanilla items are still obtainable, with most obtained through the crafting table in your inventory. Others, however, have been acquired through the use of hoppers or villager traded items from when the Gerrymare had just been released. I do not want to go into detail or tell any methods, however, it is quite easy to create your own collection of vanilla items. GUI items, of course, also have no rarity, as they are not supposed to exist as an item in Hypixel Skyblock. When these items are held in a player's hand, they will revert to the original Minecraft item. Finally, washed heads do not have a rarity tag as well. When heads could be washed into reusable skulls, an item called Head will come into the player's inventory. If you enjoy watching these short documentaries, please subscribe so that I have the motivation to make more. In any case, thanks for watching and see you in the next video.